glacier like that from the vantage point of an helicopter, it looks like it's going to be here forever. How could it possibly go away? If we were to melt all the ice in Greenland into the sea, it would raise sea level by 20 feet. I studied the glaciers, and what's starting to happen now is a very big change in these polar regions. See the trim line on the side with a difference in roughness of the deposit from the glacier. That's where the glacier used to be just a few decades ago.
These glaciers hate warm water.
When you put them in warm water, they melt away, they start speeding up.
There's much more ice below the waterline. Usually 3/4 of the ice is below the water level. You don't see that.
I think about the younger generation and kids, for instance, who could one day realize how much we knew about what's going on right now and come back to us and say, what have you done about this? What have you done when you knew all of this was happening?